going to say it's like mankind divided?
This is different.
And we are tackling the NSN. And this is my favorite part of the game. And you'll see why. I already tackled it once. I already know how to do this because this is a new game plus. So basically you have to take down 5 of these power dealers. Plus I love the soundtrack of this and love the aura. I love the soundtrack to this game. I always play it all the time whenever I want to play one. It's basically you have to move these storage things whenever I can. Oh nice, I can get up. Nice. I'm slightly getting back my memory on this one. But yeah, this game is really good. I love it. It's kind of like the mini game version. You'll get this in Breach as well. About the NSN, which is also known as the neural subnet. So here's the second one out of 5. I have to grab 5 of these 6 towers in order to complete the mission. I've grabbed 2 so far. You have to get through here. It just looks like an obstacle course. Go one way. You go the other way. Then you go this way. But this can take quite some time to complete. But as I did it, like 12 minutes, one fail there. But didn't matter before. Well, probably won't matter. Because we all make mistakes, and here's our third one. It is really good. I'm loving it. I'm loving this game at the minute. Jumped on the side of lock. Go on in here. You see this little triangle you can go through here? Close it down and you can have an easy access to the lasers there. And that'll be cut off. And I think so you want to see. It's really fun. It's a really fun level. I like it. I mean, it's probably one of my funnest levels of the game. A little fair one to hit. Make that unstable. And go tall. Climb up the ladder. And you will get the fair. And that's how you do it. And this has been Michael Reed. Peace out.